Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This will be the first video you're watching because it is my first video. Yeah. Today's video is a college ball vlog plus get ready with me. And basically what happened is all the clips I took either inaudible, the camera work is shaky, angles are bad. So I thought I'd sit here and try and salvage some of the footage and speak to you guys through me, like from the future, I guess. Basically, I guess I'm commentating from the future. So like the video, the ball has already happened and yeah. You guys get it. Hello, hello. I'm just vlogging today for the first time, so it's gonna be really awkward.
Yep, I didn't get that wrong, did I? Basically, in this clip, I just wanted to intro and establish the plan for the day, so here it is. I had to get to a meeting, and then I had to go help the ball committee do some ball committee stuff. I had to figure out how and when I was going to do my makeup, hair and nails, which was kind of stressful just because I didn't have a dress to wear yet. Yeah, your gal thought ordering a dress literally 2 days before the ball would be a stellar and fail-proof idea. Zero ways that could go wrong, right? I also had uni work due that day, so that was going to be cute and fun and fresh and everything in between. That's literally all I had to say in this clip, but I was so frazzled, self-conscious, and out of breath because I don't exercise, and now editing me has 4 minutes of footage of me walking down the street awkwardly trying to intro this video, when in reality, it only took me, like, less than a minute to say all that.
Okay, so my room's super messy, and I was gonna clean up before I filmed anything else in here, but I think my package is here. Didn't think it was gonna get here to like 5 p.m. because they said till the end of the day, but it's here. Let's hope it fits. I'm gonna go try it on now.
JK, gotta open the package first. Here's an unflattering angle with subpar quality, and believe me on this one, the worst audio ever. Oh, here's the receipt. Apparently I thought this was extremely important to show you all. Bought my brother some trash because I'm a kind sister. Got some hella cute red heels that I actually needed for an event the night before, so alas, they would be returned in the future. Then I got my dress, folded up meticulously and beautifully, which is lovely and all, unless you do not own an iron like me at that point. Regardless, forever grateful it got here in time, and stoked about the color because this olive green was the only reason I wanted to buy this dress. Cause to be real with you, what better than to look like a pickle? Roll in the next clip of me actually trying the pickle suit on.
Okay, so for the dirty mirror, I will clean it later, hopefully. But this is what it looks like. I really like it. It's got like lace across the tummy. I was worried it was going to be too small and too tight over here and be really obviously tight, but it's actually a little big on me, and I don't know if I should keep it, but I really do like it, and I do need something to wear. I just want to say hi to the vlog.
Hi!
Claire.
Follow me on Instagram. Ben.
I will link them below to my 5 subscribers. 3 of which are in this room, just so you know. Can you see anything in that? I think I see Ben's hands and everything. What?
No.
What are we doing? One flower?
This isn't gonna work.
Come back. This is my friend Maureen.
Hi.
We are sitting in Alana Hill waiting for Janet to try on a dress or two.
Skirts.
Okay,
yeah,
okay.
Last minute.
No need to expose me like that. But
just yeah, not part of the plan, but I'm here and it's like 2:30, so.
Then I had a little bit of a meltdown when I got home because I was tired and I felt sick and all I wanted to do was nap instead of get ready. So there's that. Okay, so I am fully aware this is an awful angle. I am sorry. I know I said this was going to be a get ready with me and then you can't even really see me getting ready. So that's kind of awkward. But I wasn't going to cause myself another meltdown just after that one. Trying to set up some sort of, I don't know, like a chair and then a box and then something else just to get my iPhone to stand upright, because I tried that did not work and it was not going down well. Anyway, I said nothing relevant in this like 30 minute clip, so yeah, I apologized for how bad the angle was. So, you know, I was aware. I said I shouldn't do a smoky eye, and thank goodness, because I've had a black eye before and it's not a cute look on me. Yeah. I have so, even like on 8x speed, this clip is so long. So I thought we should do some icebreakers. So here's a question. If you're stranded on a desert island and have the option of bringing three items with you, what three? I don't care. If you could be any animal, what would you be and why? Okay, that's a good one. Okay, no one cares, but if I could be a different animal, I'd be a goat, because they're fun. I like goats. Okay. It's a toss-up between goat and dinosaur, to be honest. Like, except dinosaurs are extinct, which I don't want to be extinct. Like, I like being alive. So I don't want to be a dinosaur that's dead. If I was an alive dinosaur, that would be great. But yeah, the reason I said goat was because, you know, goats are fun. I love their laugh. Do they laugh? I don't know. Well, it's just fun. I can laugh like a goat and I can laugh in a way that makes me sound like a goat. And that's pretty fun. I feel like, you know, I don't know. I just have this connection to goats and I feel like that's really nice. And I'm on the same like page as them, I think. And so yeah, it'd be really cool. But also I love dinosaurs. Maybe I'd be like, oh, I'm sure like dinosaurs and goats are somehow like related through like evolution or something. I don't know. I skipped that part of biology. But yeah, dinosaur or goat. That's it. That's my answer. Cool. Bye. Till the next recording.
That's gonna be it for makeup. For now, at least. I might add more touches after I'm dressed. Okay, so I've got my dress on. Here's what's happening. So I put more gold on my lids. I've had some gold glitter. Changed my lip color. Yes, well, I'll get someone else to video me later and show you my look. But yeah, waiting on my friend and we're going to try false lashes. Also, still haven't done my nails. Might try lashes first and then do nails, just because if they're not dry I can't do anything else. And that's it really, and then we may as well head off. So yeah.
Okay, voice memo me is finally back. Bet you missed me. Anyways, cannot stress enough how cool this venue actually was. The footage doesn't really capture it. Anyway, we got some really rad pics. We ate some great food, some really nice bread. Oh my gosh.
Thank you. It's on video. Oh, you're... Oh, that's me.
I had a great night, danced, everything. It was cool. So yeah. So if you got this far, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want. You know, I have some fun stuff planned, so like, it'd be fun if you did subscribe.